In this demo, I'll create a new mobile application using Oracle Visual Builder Cloud Service. This is going to be a mobile expense application. I choose a template for the application from the mobile optimized templates provided here. Using this template, I have a title to fill out and two or more tabs that I can name. I choose to have a list tab and a chart tab. I create the application. I'm taken into the visual editor where I add data to the application. I choose the layout of the list and then add data from another application. This is the expense application that I created earlier. The list of objects that I can use from that application is shown. I choose the expense object and then drag and drop the fields I want to show in the list. I do a live preview of the application data. When I click Finish, I'm taken back to the Visual Editor, where I select the Chart tab. I add a UI component to the tab. I drag and drop a pie chart and then link it to data from the expense object. The chart will show the cost for each expense name. I can add other pages to the application, like a Create screen and a Details screen. To design the Details screen, I choose a simple template and give it a title. I choose to show a form on the page. I navigate to the new page to fine-tune it. I add the specific fields I want to show on the detail page. I choose the same business object and add the fields in the order I want to show them. The detail screen will automatically use a query based on the values coming from the list of entries that I have. I modify the Create Expense page by removing some of the fields that aren't mandatory. Then I change the type of field used for inserting the date. Instead of a text field, I choose a date time component. The application is ready to be tested. I use the web emulator to see how the application behaves. There's a list of expenses. I choose one and see the details. I navigate back and create a new expense report. I put in the name and the cost, and then choose a date using the date component. When I click Save, the new entry is inserted into the list of values. Clicking on the entry shows that the approval value has automatically been set by the application's business logic. I can also see a chart of expenses from the list. It's easy to create a mobile application that'll behave natively on both iOS and Android with a native look and feel. Whether you're in landscape or portrait mode, your application will behave correctly. The application can also be tested directly on your mobile device. That's how simple it is to develop a mobile application using Oracle Visual Builder Cloud Service. For more information, visit us online at cloud.oracle.com/visualbuilder.